Vice President Quirino took over the vacant presidency.
Elpidio Quirino, a billion